Hey everybody, what's going on? So I was just watching American Idol, and it turns out that one of the contestants is Jim Carrey's daughter. She sang, and I have to say that it was okay. It wasn't that best, but I thought it was alright. I just wanted to ask you guys, what do you think of the performance? Was it good? Bad? What was it? How do you think she did? Tell me in the comments down below, and I'll make sure to read them. So, that's it. I'll see you guys later.